If you don't wear your feelings on your sleeve when you play, you're gonna get cooked. Especially in JUCO, because everybody's playing to get out. This is nobody's ending point.
It's too many layups! And I'm not talking about going and fouling the dude. I'm talking about when the ball is there, sprinting here, and getting to that mother. Get in the freaking air, man! Come on! It ain't funny! It's not funny, dog! It's not funny!
We have three guys from 2 years ago that are playing major Division I basketball.
Two kids play against each other last night. It's just amazing. I watched my kid Frank Burtz playing at UCF against Duke.
And Duke survives!
Don't put on the show! Freaking win the game! Don't put on the show! You win the game! Don't put on the show! You win the game! Don't put on the show! You freaking win the game! You don't put on the show! You win!
Tyler with the runner.
That might be the nails there.
Shine, man. I love that kid. His toughness and swagger.
Is that a foul? But I'm talking to you like a captain. Until that bitch ass nigga stop talking to me, bro.
Big Malik, he blocks everything.
He'll have spurts where he's the most dominant force out there. And you'll be like, wow, why don't you just do that all the time?
People always like, hey, you know, that kid's a beast or that kid's a beast. No, KJ's a beast.
Oh my God, he's home.
Yeah, I'm a pro.
Joker score in any game at any level.
See, you see my shit, right? Relax, bro.
Bro, he hit me in the head, bro.
Good zone.
Come on.
Assignment one. Was it chapter quiz or chapter notes?
It's a short response, and then it's a question. 3 pages for one chapter. That's
a lot.
I'm finna shoot myself.
I know, this is crazy, man. Like, you guys are acting like y'all in college.
I hate this shit, man.
Hey, Dad. Hey, can you do me a huge favor? I'm about to go eat with my teammates right quick. I ain't got no bread, bro. All right, thank you. I didn't think I was gonna like the caramel with all this shit. That shit OC.
This shit gas. I can't eat this twice.
I could. I'm doing it right now.
I can't lie.
Try to make me mad like hell nah, pussy. Hit your ass with this cat itch.
3 and 4 of them are living in a one-bedroom apartment, you know, trying to make it and going to their classes and remaining eligible, and they don't have very much money, and it's a tough 2 or 3 years, you know, so if they can go on to someplace else and get a scholarship, their world changes significantly.
I ain't gotta go by you. I'm 46. You can't go by me. It's not a clean go by. I'm still here. Still here. Why y'all celebrating almost? All y'all do is celebrate almost. I'm still here, and I contest.
Better sprint on this.
Oh, you coming at me?
Yeah, better sprint on this half court shot.
Hell yeah, 5 in a minute. Hell yeah.
Part the Red Sea.
He ain't finna make this half court shot.
Part the Red Sea. Get your ass on the line, nigga.
Hey, I got you on Thursday.
I got you on Thursday, for real.
So Joe Hampton is one of the highest rated players that I've had in the program in terms of his status in high school.
Carmelo Anthony went there, Ty Lawson, Mike Beasley, KD was even there for a year. Went to Penn State University. I'm up there working out, one practice, just pops. I tear my meniscus and my LCL. You know, there's a difference between a kid who can play basketball and a hooper. You know, a hooper is someone who can go get a bucket at any given time for his team. You know, someone just play basketball, just knows the fundamentals and just plays basketball the right way. I guess there's nothing wrong with that, but I just think that there's a difference between a basketball player and a hooper.
They're still learning good habits, man. They're still getting enough so they can go out and function a little bit better and That's probably what's most important. That's probably what's most important. But I want to win.
Come here, sit down. Everybody's pounding the ball to the basket. You get in there and bury to the rim so it creates space.
KJ Allen with the rebound. KJ Allen underneath the rim. KJ doing it all. Kalen Allen. KJ Allen able to finish. Guess who? KJ once again. Allen just continues to do it all year long.
KJ, way to clean up the defensive glass. Let me see if you had an offensive. Oh my gosh. KJ had 20 rebounds. K, 20 rebounds, bro.
Hey, he don't got practice tomorrow.
Huh? No, he got practice tomorrow. 20 rebounds.
What's your guess?
I can get a six.
Six? Yeah. All right, man. Roll the dice, kid. Okay, we got 4.27.
That's not a six.
That is bad.
Wait, which ones would get wrong?
Obviously, most of them.
And this is the last attempt, Coach Rob.
It's coming down to it. This is it right here.
It's game winner. Game winner.
We don't do enough good in our life to get a kid like that. He's an incredible kid. We don't deserve that. That's just a straight blessing. That's all it is. Like the basketball gods and the Almighty himself, just like, here, guys. Here's KJ, you know.
Wait, hold. Me get a pie? Wait, yes, me get a pie
you,
in my face?
You get a pie in your face, because there's so many students that want to pie you, so. And 200
Who want to pie me?
Who wouldn't? I would want to pie you.
Hell yeah. My mom not coming for no associate's degree. She better come for the bachelor's.
She's your mother.
You right?
What are you talking about? Y'all niggas keep downplaying this shit like y'all ain't achieving nothing. Just a year ago, I said, fuck basketball, so I'm walking across that stage, nigga. I don't give a fuck.
You can't, people trying to breed you, bro. You better, can't let nobody breed you.
That's $1 million jeans right here.
Exactly, bro. You need to just chill and wait and get the right one until get you married with the, you know, chill and wait, bro. You can't let nobody breed you. You better get up out of here.
Right there.
Well, we just asked you to help him so he can get through. Thank you so much for what he brings to us, helping to change his response, helping to be a better person, a better man. Lord, we pray that you get the glory in all of this, and in the end, you glorified in your son Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. He prays for me. Legit. Like, it's only two people that I know that pray for me, and that's my mom and my grandmother. I needed to come to speak with him right now, he would be there. Like, he's up right now, like, waiting for a phone call if need be.
That's how we should freaking score 9, 10, 11, 12 times in a row.
He's going off, and it sounds like he's just cussing somebody out, you know, but it's not.
And that joker is getting jacked. That little mug get to the basket. Okay, he's strong, little firecracker.
He wouldn't say strong, little nigga.
It's random as hell.
Like, if you're not
a firecracker.
His tactics are a little strange, like, at first, until you understand him. He's just trying to get our attention. And it's as simple as that. And the easiest way to get our attention is to do some weird shit. So that's what he'll do. Like, he'll just, like, walk around staring at people's eyes.
Hey, get Dez out of there, man.
Hey.
Let's go.
Get the hell out of the gym. Get out. Get out the gym. The hell you talking to? Get out of the gym. Get out. The hell you talking about? Somebody better talk to these fools. What do you want? What else do you want? What do you want? What do you want? Lord, we just thank you for this opportunity, oh God. We thank you again. The position you put us in, oh God, we pray that we be good stewards of this position, oh God. We got a good group of guys. We thank you for the commitment, Lord. In your son Jesus' name we pray, amen.
And another three-pointer for East LA.
Let's go.
Allen comes
what's up with it.
Wide open lane for Ziggler. Alley-oop.
You're the freaking biggest player in the gym. You go violent and you take their heads off. What game are you playing? What game are you playing? This is not Park and Rec. You freaking go and you tear the rim off. Ain't got no cheese, ain't got no shining heart. Ain't got no body guard.
Walking solo through the mall. You just know what pass. Wide open is KJ. Easy layup.
You mad at me for asking for extra? You mad at me? Dean, we gotta do what? You mad at me? And my son, I freaking missed this game. You mad at me for committing to you? 4 weeks left.
Hey, go get some donuts. Go get some donuts.
Oh, what is it?
Out there on the table. What's good? What's good? Krispy Kreme.
Oh, we got Krispy Kreme for price? It's about to be a good day.
Hey, Glaze.
Oh, shit.
Fire.
This is wildlife out here.
Hell yeah. Oh, shit.
Oh,
nah, don't go up there. Don't go up there. Nah, hell no. Don't go up there.
That's somebody's property. Get your ass shot.
Soon as we would have drove past the line.
What are you niggers doing on my land?
Oh, and I don't got no service? No!
Oh, my God, no service.
Oh, you in trouble.
I'm sweating.
You think we're gonna get to the top of something?
We not.
What you got?
Worry about what I got.
Come on, drop that hoe.
You wash.
You wash, you definitely wash.
The fuck is this, man?
For real, you gotta wash. Hey, niggas get fucked up. You don't wash, though, that's for real.
This is your one chance to come at Coach Mosley. This is your shot. Yeah, this is your shot.
That's the one. I just don't get it! I don't understand!
You gotta stay like me!
It could be over, KJ. Hey, listen to me. Hey. You have this moment. You understand? Hold on. Taj, hold on, Mark. Mark, get out of here.
I'm not that weird, all right? No way, dog. I mean, that was fun, but I'm not that weird. It's not that weird.
What is it? Y'all niggas is afraid of a fucking roach, man. Y'all niggas
what
is
the hell?
Bitches. It's just a roach, bro.
F'ing your B and being your F. F'ing your B and sucking my F'ing my hoe. Hoe in my hoe. Sucking my F'ing my hoe.
I need that for the gram.
That's right. Don't touch it, bro. Look, if I wasn't your head coach, you would want to kick it with me, dog. But I got to be like, I got to be the one to try to set the standard and poke and get people to respond. So, oh well, I just take that. When I was an assistant coach, I was the coolest mug in the world.
Playoff!
Yeah! That's how we slam.
Hey, turn up, coach! Ah!
That's how we slam. It's going to be over just like that. Just like that! Somebody pout and it's over! Somebody pout and it's over! Man, put the balls down. You ain't finna shoot nothing. Give me the balls. Ain't nobody shooting nothing. Freaking wasting time, niggas quitting. We got one game to play. Get up out of here, man. Tripping, cuz. Straight up! Not time for this. In a good position. Tripping. Let's go. It's some people hating big time, but it's people hating on this campus. You are freaking African Americans plus Mark. You know what I'm saying? Which I'm rocking with Mark because Mark is rocking with us.
Yo, nothing in the world makes me sadder than to see a lonely person. Because with all the poverty, heartbreaks, and heartaches, ups and downs, and opponents.
This nigga got a strike, dog.
I had doubts.
You had doubts?
I mean, it's
only you had doubts?
I had doubts because you had doubts.
You have an associate's degree.
Like, you feel me?
Like, that's next to your name now.
Like, yeah.
I got that forever.
Okay. Nobody could ever take that away
exactly.
from you. Never. Never take it away.
This last little run, bro, is no greater feeling than getting to the end and finishing it.
Right, yeah.
But proud of you, though. You made it this far. I didn't think you was going
to
make it.
It's all thanks to you, my guy.
I didn't think you was going to make it. I swore for God, I didn't think you was going to make it. I was like, ain't no way Joe going to make it this far.
So
I'm going to just, you the alpha, you and Sean the alphas, bro. Y'all got to be businesslike. You the dudes are going to follow you. You got a bunch of dudes that follow you and then a bunch of dudes that follow Sean. So there's the guys, they going to look at the side of their eyes and say, okay, what are they doing? All right, that's how I'm gonna base my response.
I'm just here to watch a pro work, my nigga, like shit.
All the problems that I've been through this year, the adversity that I've been through this year, like dealing with my attitude, I'm just putting all that aside.
We get another rebound in our conditioning. They can't keep up early. Boom, run, dunk on their heads from KJ. All that.
He turned up.
Just all that, dog. It's just boom, boom. That's how we practice. That's how we play. And then they feel it, and they try to keep up in the first 5 minutes. And it can't happen. Get off me, cuz! Get off, get off! What's up, dude? Grow! I'm a grown man! Get off me! Throw that shit!
Happy birthday to Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya.
Family time is really been the benefit of the COVID, you know. Nothing I can do about the weight, man. I gained some weight. If you ask what's going on during COVID, you know, I didn't gain weight. I got fat. Oh, my bad. My bad. My bad. I didn't have my sound up. Hey, you got to come in here working. When you walk through the door, you know, expect you're going to be bleeding on the first day when you walk through the door. If you don't come in shape, in January or whenever we start before that, then that's on my list. I'm gonna check that mark off. I'm gonna say he's not a real baller.
I can count at least four times I stayed at home thinking about quitting. But I just kept thinking about it's something good coming out of this.
A lot of people don't understand just how much everything that's happened to me has really affected me and like what I've become. You can't fight a storm.
So anybody who walks through the door, I have to give him a chance. And that's why I'm here. And so that's my purpose. That's my mission.